cards. Know your name.
Alright. I always say name and color, and they tell me their name, and then they don't say anything else. I'm like, dude, did you not hear me? Like, you can wrestle like you're in the Olympics, but you can't understand what color means? So I asked a black kid what color, like color, and he dead ass understood me black. Like, he was like, I was like, no!
Please.
How was this semifinals? This is our semifinals for fucking Division 3.
Yo, look at fucking Frankenstein
right now. It's a Hulk, bro. He looks like Frankenstein, though. This kid in the green actually like looks like a butt, but he's actually pretty good. Like, this kid in the green went up against a jack kid, and I was like, oh, he's a pussy and smack up. He beat that kid. Looks aren't wrestling. I hate this fucking Chuck guy. You talk to like as a child, you're a dick.
No.
I always try to be subtle, and you're like, we have to get this to him first. I'm like, I'm not with him.
Well, he costs Will placement, so.
Alright, pin this kid so we can get out of this fucking shit match. This kid looks like he's fucking getting hit. He's like, pin him. Bro, kids cannot. I was about to say, touch ball. Bro, this guy's trying to get out of here. Yesterday, if you went onto your back, you were getting stuck. They're gonna stick you.
It's definitely Danny, I know it is.